and there's never anything to be ashamed of. And I appreciate very much that you've just